And we got some free stuff for you guys. You guys want some free stuff right now? Also, give it up for Crotch and Dixie Hustler up here earlier tonight. I'm not joking about you guys sitting on your ass. You cannot be sitting down at a brand new Sin show. Not at all. You have to get up. You guys got to make a lot of noise. Kind of like teach them what they need to do. You guys got to get up, move up here front and center. You guys like want some free CDs? Machine shop, it's about that time. You know what? There's still a lot of you fuckers sitting down. We're not gonna do this. You guys obviously have not seen this band before. How many of you have been here before and have seen Brand New Sin? See, that's why they're up here. So you might as well just follow the trend, jump on the bandwagon, get off your ass, get up here front and center. I want every one of you guys making some fucking noise. Come on, Machine Shop!
after a loud fucking bunch. I like that shit. And I also like being back out on the road because for about 2.5 months we've been holed up writing a lot of new shit. We're gonna go back into the studio real soon and deliver you guys another brand new Sin record not too far along around the corner. And you guys are gonna get privileged because we're gonna play about 5 or 6 of those motherfuckers tonight, all right? But an oldie but a goodie, desperate times, desperate means.
Thank you.
Hell yeah. Who's drinking on my ass? Who's got alcohol? I know more people than that. Get them up in the air. Let's go. This is being back in Flint, Michigan. Because in Flint, Michigan, you know what knows good about Flint, Michigan? You guys know what fucking good music is up in this motherfucking joint. Enough of this Limp Bizkit bullshit. Enough of this fucking fag ass metal. Where's my rock and roll, assholes? Let's go! Limp Bizkit sucks more than sucks dick. They can suck and lick my teeth any fucking day. The Oath! That's good. There will be a test after the show. where we will reward you with drinks and alcohol and a good time. Because if you notice, we're not one of those bands that like to sit back on our bus, or, yeah, I wish we had a fucking bus, or in our van in the dressing room. We like to be out there with you motherfuckers, man. Because without each and every one of you motherfuckers, we don't get to do this every night, man. And you guys, no matter where this shit goes, whether we go up, down, sideways, or wherever, we're never going to forget each and every one of you, all right? This is a new one that goes out to all of you. It's called Live On. Fucking you have fun on the weekends, It's time to start tonight. And what a better place to do it than the fucking machine shop, motherfuckers. You guys are very lucky, man. There's not very many clubs in this country that can start and in with under a year, a little over a year, have been able to bring you some fucking fine quality fucking entertainment to your asses, man. You guys are very lucky and you come here every night and you fucking support these guys. You pay money over that bar and you support all the bands that come through here because it means a lot to come back, man. We appreciate everything, all right? So one of our slower numbers called Sandwiches. some more new shit. So I want to play some more new shit. Not that I don't appreciate all you guys loving all the first album, but we like playing these new songs, man, because we've been pouring our heart and soul into them. And we actually wrote this song for certain people, that's our record label, and they have to realize some certain things in life. They have to watch out for number one, and it ain't them fucking assholes, it's us. We're the ones that fucking are out every fucking day, busting our goddamn asses, living in like fucking pigs, fucking sleeping in vans, fucking doing whatever it does to get around this fucking country, man. We're doing it because we fucking love it. They want to do it because they love the fucking money, they love the fucking hangout, they're failed musician wannabes. This one goes to them, it's called Number One!
Yeah.
bring in goodies.
Let's give it up for Kevin and the machine shop for this shit, right?
Hell yeah, man.
Come on.
This is good people right here, dude.
Fucking brand new synth comes in from New York and rocks it out like this. This is too cool, man.
And we'll always come back to this place. Because, man, we come in and we... Have you guys eaten at that barbecue up there, man? Have you guys eaten that shit?
Have you seen my gut? Of course not.
I tell you what, you have to be very comfortable with your heterosexuality for a man to get one of those Polish fucking sausages and shove it in your mouth, man. Because that is one big fucking sausage.
Ladies in the house, that's not real. That's
not real. Back in New York, where we're from, man, it looks like a horse cock, but it's all good, man. If it tastes good, eat it, right? Maybe. All right, everybody get it up, all right? Get it up, it's gonna be a special toast. To Kevin and the Machine Shop for fucking being class act motherfuckers, man.
Brand
cheers.
New sin, man. A brand new sin for always coming back. Thanks, brother.
Hey, have any of you guys picked up that new Metallica CD? Okay, I wanna know what you guys fucking think of it. Yes?
Sucks.
No? That's what I said. We haven't named this song yet, but when we've been writing it, we named it something along that lines. I'm like, St. Anger. This one's for all the fishermen out there. It's called St. Angler. Should have written for that piece of shit they call a CD. Them is fighting words, but I don't care, man. I'm pissed. It sounds like shit, man. I'm the biggest Metallica fan, but it sounds like shit, man. It just does not sound good, man. But that's okay. Metallica's cool. They'll maybe smarten up, start drinking again, and they'll realize what rock and roll's all about. You can't be in rock rock and roll and not drink a fucking beer. I don't fucking care who you are, man. James Hetfield needs to grow a set of balls and learn how to drink his ass off again, all right? You guys singing with me? S.P.P. And all afraid. Morning born made me this way. Come on. If I should come without a word, I'm here for a sign. Favorite CDs when we're on the road and when we're at home, we're chilling out. The Dixie fucking Hustler Band, man. Give it up on them motherfuckers. And I'll put you guys on the spot right now. Come here. Thanksgiving Eve in Syracuse, New York. You guys gonna fucking be there to rip it up with Brand New Sin in our hometown? You better be there, man. Dude, Dixie Hustler, go fucking check him out any fucking time, man. Thank you, brother. Good fucking rock and roll band this fucking world needs, man. Also, I want to thank 101.5 for coming out and appreciating fucking... Oh, you guys like them that much? And they put us on air, man. They appreciated the fucking show and they did what they gotta do, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna play another new one. We played it the last time we're here. If you guys were here, it's called Wasted.
Say what you want, you will say.
Than 2,000 motherfuckers that don't know what's going on, man. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart, man. We fucking love playing live. That's all we fucking love to do, man. We love to get up here. We love to have fun. We love to go around the United States and drink good beer. Good
whiskey and fuck. Hey. Hey. You can't hear me out there. We're gonna have technical difficulties at the moment.
You guys hear me?
No? Can we blow up trees? Can we jump? We can also hear a shame. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What happened? Uh-oh. We broke something, man. Can we break something?
Cocaine, have you got us out there yet? We're getting, I think we're getting it. Yeah. You can, everybody turn around, he's working his ass off for us right now, getting us back in tune. Everybody say hi, Crack Cocaine-o. Are you ready to go? Are you all good again? Wait a minute, I can't see. Is that a thumbs up? I can't see. Yes, that's two thumbs up. We got one more for you. We got merchandise for sale up there. We got some new shirts. And of course, if you don't fucking have our CD, please go up and check it out. We got Jaeger mics and shit if you buy some of our shit. One more for you guys in Flint fucking Michigan. Dig it off! fucking Brandon shit or what? Yeah, I don't know. One more, come on! I think we got one more left in this. What do you say, boys? That's what I'm talking about. Come on out here. We got one more. We want to thank the Machine Shop, Kevin, everybody, Flint, Michigan. You guys have been great for us. Thank you. I think we should play one more just to top off the end of the fucking night, man. We're missing a few people. Okay, man, thank you. Thank you to everybody, Kevin, everybody here at the Machine Shop for fucking treating us like gold. You guys here got one fucking class act club. You guys come here as much as often. We will be back as often as fucking possible, all right? As much as you guys want us, man, you call 101.5, and I know they don't want to hear it, but you tell them to play some fucking Brand New Sin just to annoy their asses, all right? You go out there, man, you spread the fucking good word, man. Like I said, thank you to Kevin and the Machine Shop. Thank you to our crew. Thank you to Crack. Thank you to fucking Grantley, who just came up here and got you guys going. And most importantly, thank to all of you motherfuckers that stayed here and came out. This is our new favorite one. It's a brand new song. It's coming at you like a freight train. Thank you.